Back after an hour's long break. Something in here smells nice. Nice and warm. And very... Yeah, okay. Well, shucks. Alright. I probably could have just stayed out there long enough. They wouldn't have, they would have eventually wandered around. I don't even wanna like I'm not a good fighter. Like I'm not. Oh, sorry. I lost it. I'm like happy about it. Like, I don't. Know. I did. Okay. This is why I'm a bad Spider-Man. Like, there's constant crime happening there in this damn city. Y'all gonna be there.
Bombs, man. Nothing says evil bad guy plan like a bunch of bombs waiting to explode. Defuse all bombs to win this challenge. Move quick to increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay. Let's defuse some bombs.
Guards away from the bomb, you can defuse it without being seen. Possible disturbance. Initiating investigation. Defuse! Nice! Keep going! Active. Bombs have exploded. No good. Try again?
No good.
Glad these bombs aren't real.
Yeah, it's about to be. It's blah, 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 blah. What?
Try luring guards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bombs.
Need to get them away from the bomb.
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking. Take detected. Diffused. Nice. Keep going. Target, remember, your priority is defusing the bombs on scene. You don't need to take out every bad guy to succeed.
Need to.
Run home. Search detainers. Target. Auditory alert. Possible intruder. Firing on target. Oh no, spotted. He got it.
This one's tricky.
Nah, not really. I did pretty good.
No good. Glad these bombs aren't real.
Miles. Fuck it. You don't want to do it no more than I do.
This one's tricky.
It's not.
Possible searching the target.
I feel like I can do this faster. It is necessary to get all of the spectacular.
If you lure guards away from the bomb, you can defuse it without being seen.
Huh. Easier than I thought.
When they see me doing these challenges. Oh, there's Spider-Man, stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way.
Patrol sequence
initiated. Another one bites the dust. These bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful.
It's the last one.
Spectacular run to you.
Yeah, I know. Frustrating, because it's like just right on the cusp of.
When they see me doing these challenges. Oh, there's Spider-Man, stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way.
It's safe. Good work. Still more out there, though.
I know these bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful. No good.
Yeah, these bombs aren't real.
Fucking serious. I have to...
Piece of advice, do not try to... Piece of advice, do not try defusing bombs while fighting you.
Oh my god.
You've been spotted. Bombs have exploded. No good. Try again?
No good.
Can I just whip
Glad
bombs?
These bombs aren't real.
Have I ever enjoyed defusing a bomb? What an interesting and specific question. Yes. In fact, I have. Scorpion planted one in the Bugle newsroom when I was in high school. And man, I was conducting a symphony of miniature. Red wires led to green wires, led to blue wires. Wow, just wow. Saved everyone. Locked Scorpion up. Man, I kept thinking about that bomb for weeks afterwards. It's a thing of beauty. Awful. Oh no, spotted.
How? I was still camouflaged. That doesn't make any sense. Stick to your own fucking rule.
Piece of advice? Do not try defusing bombs while fighting dudes. Super bad news. I tried that one time fighting Tombstone, and wow, it's stressful. It also required a level of contortion that tweaked out even my super spider flexibility. You know what it feels like to hyperstretch your sciatic nerve? Oh, buddy. Talk about the spruce goose of pain. It's been a solid week icing parts of my body. You do not want to have the ice. Trust me.
Feels like Pete overshared on that one.
Search protocol. You've been spotted. Bombs have exploded. No good. Try again?
This one's tricky.
Try defusing bombs while fighting dudes. Super bad news. I tried that one time fighting Tombstone, and wow, was it stressful. It also required a level of contortion that tweaked out even my super spider flexibility. You know what it feels like to hyperstretch your sciatic nerve? Oh, bud. Talk about the spruce goose of pain. It's been a solid week icing parts of my body. You do not want to have to ice. Trust me.
Feels like Pete overshared on that one. Spiders, man.
Diffused. Nice. Keep going. It's safe. Good work. Still more out there, though.
I know these bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful.
Search protocol. Running.
I could not do that again if I wanted to. Fuck. Because they should have thought.
You finished all the challenges. Guess there's nothing to do but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU if you dare.
Boy, I really ain't your. Just. I'm not really a fan of you right now, big dog.
Wow, evil laughs are so much harder to pull off than they
seem.
Man, he's right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
And the sleeve I'm taking. Clearly not what I'm trying to do. Like, it shouldn't be just a swing into the zone kind of thing. Oh, I don't know what the fuck. No. Just know I cut a bunch of that out. Like, I went from completing it to completing it again. No, it took me a little, somewhere around 20 minutes to do that. Issue was like when there's dialogue playing out, the mission markers have gold.
Whoa, buddy, watch it. What?
So I didn't see the yellow marker on the screen. Wasn't on screen. Well,
yes. Genki. I got another rocks on lab.
Cool.
I'm inside. How about you?
Just got through their security. Their firewalls really are garbage.
How do I get in?
Door's down the stairs. Same deal as before. You power it, and I'll open it.
Powering up things is my specialty.
You're getting there. Keep connecting them.
Almost there. Need a charger.
Generator's powered.
I don't think it did anything.
Can you see any power relays? That did it. Overriding the lock. Done.
Definitely not.
Reactor's down on the main floor, just ahead.
Man, I thought that environmental impact report was gonna kill us.
We got friends on city council.
That rock sounds a leader nervous about the election coming up.
Wanna watch a bunch of heads explode? Walk into a board meeting and mention the election.
Your lucky day. Sorry.
Get me eyes on the target! Thank you.
Engage the target on sight!
I need eyes on his position.
I'm on sight. Keep searching.
10-4, I'll check it out.
Okay, have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else, and shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of new form. This isn't gonna give your kids three eyes or something, is it?
I have to shut this place down. Be something useful in that computer.
Rocks on rock stars. How cool does it feel to be building the future every single day? Huh?
Well, it'll feel a lot less cool if we get shut down because of an ill-timed leak. Information security is vital to our survival, so from here on out, we'll need all employees to surrender phones, laptops, any other communication devices upon entry. Cool? Good. Remember, we're here for you.
Oh, whoa. Glad I didn't land in the middle of that.
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon was one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
We'll figure out a way to expose Roxxon, without going the underground route.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man. Talk soon.
Hey, Spider-Man. Since we shut down those underground hideouts, everything stayed down and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's awesome, Danica. Couldn't have done it without you.
Hey, team effort. So, I was looking through some of my files. It looks like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked?
2658. Got it.
Okay, so not only did we do that, we did it one go. Outside of some, like, Spider-Man-y, Spider-Man app. Yeah, that's it, at least for now, so,
get out.